Hey everybody, Scott Spreitzer here, DocSports.com. Welcome to the update for Friday, July 26, 2019. Got a free play coming up in just a moment. We'll get to that in a bit, but first, a quick note. Today, Friday, your last opportunity to take advantage of the 25% off offer over at DocSports.com. Tonight, Friday night, 10 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Pacific, that offer goes back to the regular price. It's weekly and monthly sports packages only, 25% off. All you got to do is go to the website. If you jump on one of those packages, let's say you want to buy a month of My Baseball, you click on that package and a box will pop up. It'll ask you to enter a code, and that code is ALL25, ALL25, 25% off weekly and monthly packages. Cappers of your choice, that's plural, packages of your choice. Again, weekly and monthly packages available, 25% off. Today's the final day, Friday, and again, that code is ALL25. Everything goes back to the regular price at 10 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Pacific on Friday night. We had a nice day here yesterday in baseball, won with the Twins here, and also hit our six-unit play over at DocSports.com. So a nice 2-0 sweep with both plays included. That's all we played yesterday. We've already got Tuesday and Thursday, a seven-unit winner and a six-unit winner with our premium picks over at DocSports.com. Now 7-2 with our last nine, going back almost 9 or 10 days in Major League Baseball, and we're up almost $2,000 for those wagering, $100 per unit during this run. So don't miss out on Friday's report. We've got Major League Baseball. That'll be available at 11:30 a.m. Eastern, 8:30 a.m. Pacific. No WNBA, as you know, until Tuesday after the All-Star break. CFL's available right now. We had one play this week. The game goes on Saturday. It is available right now. We've been red hot in the CFL this season, 67% against the spread, 109-76 long-term, going back about a decade in the Canadian Football League. That play is available. And as I speak right now, watch the video. You can go over and grab my UFC 240 fight for Saturday. It's available right now, a day early. And listen, we got one play. It is a six-unit play. If you've been following me since I started releasing fight picks at DocSports.com, which was last August, I've had a grand total of 12 fights that have rated 5 units or higher. We've gone 9-3, 75% with those fights, and we're up $3,600 for those wagering just $100 per unit. So there you have it. Baseball, 11:30 a.m. Eastern post time over at DocSports.com on Friday. CFL available right now, and the UFC six-unit fight for Saturday available right now. Don't miss out on any of it. Take advantage of the 25% off weekly and monthly offer. Again, multiple cappers. Again, as many cappers as your choice, along with sports packages, weekly and monthly packages. And again, that code word's ALL25. All right, let's keep it going here. We got a free pick in Major League Baseball. It's out west. It is the matchup between Detroit and Seattle. And these two pitchers are both struggling, the scheduled starters. Daniel Norris for the Tigers, and of course, Yusei Kikuchi going for the Seattle Mariners. Now, a couple of lefties here. They both have ERAs north of 5. They both teams have, you know, weak bullpens, obviously. Both teams actually hit well in the situation they're in tonight. Detroit has hit lefties well on the road at night, on the road in general. They've hit lefties well in general, over 5 runs per game. Now, Seattle at home at night against lefties have also hit well. They're averaging almost 5 runs per game themselves. You can see where we're going here. You look at, you know, Yusei Kikuchi, and you'll see that each of his last 9 starts on 4 days rest have gone over the total. That's a situation he's in tonight. 16-4-1 to the over in his last 21. I mean, he goes on and on and on. And again, we got bad bullpens, teams that hit well in this situation, 2 weak starting pitchers, and I expect to see runs scored. Now, if you're watching this in the early hours on Friday morning, you might want to wait a little bit. I saw one book drop from 9.5 juice on the under to 9 juice on the over. All the other books, I've got about 16 on my computer screen in front of me every day. All the other books have 9.5 juice under, so just wait around a little bit, or maybe you can have something to do with that book, obviously, that has dropped half a run down to 9. But Anyway, that's our play tonight. We're going to grade it at over 9.5. Again, Detroit, Seattle, over 9.5. And that's what the pitchers of Norris and Kikuchi doing battle. We want those two lefties on the mound in this particular game. So if it is scratched before you happen to get this total, either one of the pitchers, then it will be a no play. But we don't see any reason for a scratch. We do like the game to go over 9.5, at least 10 runs in this one, if not more, with everything that I just told you. All right. And again, as far as what's going on today, Friday, baseball at 11:30 a.m. Eastern will be posted. UFC poster right now, 6-unit play. We'd like to go to 10-3 with these plays over the past year in fight action. And of course, CFL available right now as we look to continue our red hot run this season in the CFL and overall for about a decade now. All available Friday. Go over there and grab it over at DocSports.com exclusively. All right, listen, if you like these videos, click on that thumbs up button. Be sure to subscribe. We do appreciate those who have done so thus far. I'm Scott Spreitzer. DocSports.com. Let's put Friday in the win column right back here Saturday by 5 a.m. Eastern, 2 a.m. Pacific.